And you thought we wouldn't be back. Well, we got lots of letters and requests, but we're back anyway. And that was even after the producers decided they didn't want me on the show. They thought I wasn't right for the part. They tried to run me over with a garbage truck. They tried to drop me down a well. They locked me in a closet with an insurance salesman. You know, to tell you the truth, folks, I don't think they'll ever get rid of me. What's this?